This is the story of my recent trip to Croatia, summer of 2020. As the COVID-19 pandemic erupted and closed all activities in Europe as well as in the world, I was forced to stay in Croatia. I was able to cruise around most of the islands in the South Adriatic Sea for the 2020 season with little company of other yachts. There were some owners of sailing yachts like myself, but very few charter boats. The following screen shows the map of the sailing area and the itinerary. Hope you'll enjoy my videos and perhaps learn something about the beauty of the country of Croatia. Island Olopud, preparing a meal at sea.
You can see the it's maybe like 12 knots or something like that. Very nice, very pleasant. And that's the we are next to this big hotel, which is kind of empty, but this is the Bay of Loput. That's the thing here. This is my crew member, Peter is here too. So this is it. It looks very nice. It's actually about to sunset, but you can take a look at the area here. Basically, I'm making goulash, and I have some rice there, and this is the paprikash goulash from Croatia. It's pretty good. I'm going to add some potatoes, which actually I already make the potatoes. I have some corn also I added to it, and the boat is rocking a little bit because there is a little bit of wind, not very much, but just a little bit of wind, and the stove is kind of rocking back and forth, but the food is coming about. I have here the onions and the and the carrots cooking here. I'm going to add some some zucchini and some red bell peppers. I have some sausage because I couldn't find meat. So here is the rice cooking. You can see it right there. It's the rice with the goulash, and the wind is blowing a little bit.
It's very beautiful. They have all the sailboats there. Everybody's at anchor. We are actually anchoring, kind of thing here. But that's the dinghy here floating around. And we are going to spend a night here, maybe tomorrow also. So this is it. So you are invited to dinner if you wish. All right. So here.